If you want to fix something, you have to understand how it works first. And so my approach has always been, you know, we're going to do the minimal amount of lecture, or cover basically how the system is supposed to work. But beyond that, I kind of want them to have that need to look it up themselves. You know, if I were to give them every bit of information, I don't feel they're going to learn it as well as if they have to research it themselves.
With the ASE, you'll get trained variety. Like every car out here is different. We got Ford, Volkswagen, Chevy, whatever you name, we pretty much got it. And it really broadens your horizons on what you're seeing on a consistent basis.
Well, we start off in the mornings and go over textbook information and PowerPoints or anything that pertains to the class that they want to share, videos. And then we hit the shop.
Oh, well, they start at like the absolute basics. So like they assume that you know nothing. And then they come in and they, you know, they teach you everything.
If anyone's struggling, if they see you struggling, if you don't ask for help, they'll come to you. And they want to see you succeed. You know, that's the main thing. They don't want you to fall behind or struggle. If we do need extra help, they're willing to stay. They're willing to talk to us, help us through whatever we need if we don't understand. So, I mean, all of them are really good.
ASE Cert basically brings you from an average tech on the street and it brings you to a higher level. So pay is a big thing on the field where you can get into flat rate. Flat rate is huge in the automotive field.
Basically, you're looking at an industry that's not going away. Job security. If you want to work in the automotive industry, there's no reason you shouldn't be able to find employment. You can make a decent living. You can make a lot of money depending on where you want to go live, what kind of vehicles you want to work on. That skill set, those mechanical skills, can translate to all kinds of other industries as well. Demand is huge. I mean, we're getting calls every week from shops, and right now there's a shortage of labor, if you will. And so they're always looking for that entry-level technician to start out.
I planned on not going to college at all and just going right into the industry, and this was definitely a step up in the right direction.
I just think it's all around a great program. Even if you have no experience or no knowledge and you want to get into it, I think it's a great program to take.